Question banks in Blackboard are a great way to organize and reuse questions across different assessments, saving time by allowing you to create a collection for repeated use. To create a question bank, go to the course where you want to add it. On the main page, find the Details and Actions panel and select Manage Banks. Select the plus sign and then the option New. Enter a name and a description if you want, and start adding questions. They are automatically saved within the bank, so you can access them anytime. To navigate through your created questions, you will find filters on the left side that allow you to search by keywords or filter by question type. To use a question bank in an assessment, go to the test where you want to add questions. Instead of creating a new question, select Reuse Questions and choose from your available banks in your course. Use the filters on the left side to refine your selection by question type, then pick specific questions or add an entire bank. Finally, select Copy Questions. When you do this, copies of the questions are placed in the assessment, meaning any changes you make in the test won't affect the original bank.
To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.